What's up, everybody? It's the one, the only, the Phenome, and welcome to part 35 of my World of Warcraft Ironman Challenge video series. Now, in the previous video, we switched our focus away from Kalimdor and into the Eastern Kingdoms, and we came to the Eastern Plaguelands, and in particular, to continue our leveling here because Thousand Needles was just utter crap, and which I just couldn't bear leveling there. It was just so bad. Now, however, we are doing quests in the Plaguelands, and we already helped out a lovely Worgen lady by the name of Fiona, and basically we're accompanying her caravan on their sort of trip, I guess, from Thunderail River here on the border between the Western Plaguelands and the Eastern Plaguelands all the way to Let's Hope Chapel. Now, this is marked as an Alliance flight point, but I'm kind of sure that the Horde players can go there as well. Or maybe that's just the Flightmaster that's an Alliance Flightmaster, and Horde has their own Flightmaster. Doesn't matter. We're traveling with Fiona's caravan, and yeah. We finished up the previous video with doing quests around the Crown Guard Tower, and the only quest we have left from this area, as far as I know, is the Battle for Darrowshire. So the storyline is rather long, considering. So if you want to find more about it, then I suggest you check out my previous video if you haven't done that already. So now let's head off and do the Battle of Darrowshire, and I think after that we'll be moving forward from there. And the good thing is, even if I can't really do the Battle of Darrowshire, I can't finish that quest, I already have the option available to get on Fiona's caravan and head off to the next tower, so we're not limited to this area. Shit. Fuck off, damn balls. Eat it. Let's heal in waves, attacking the ancient that Crown Guard. So, quite a bit of lag, actually. There's Captain Redpath. So what am I supposed to do here? Place in Darrowshire Town Center, the Relic Bundle. Alrighty. I've done that. What am I supposed to do now? Quick kill. Oh my goodness! Are you kidding me? Kill Redpath the Corrupted. Alrighty. Speak with Joseph Redpath in the center of Darrowshire. Roger that. Right. Wait, that was it? Oh, okay. I may have very cheekily, I might have gotten out of this quest, well, sort of in a cheap way. Yeah, I think someone else had started up the quest and I actually just took advantage of that inadvertently. Alright, now where is this chest? Since I can't seem to see it. Behind the house. Oh, there it is. Retard. The chest opens, and what's the most expensive thing here? It's the hatchet. Alrighty, let's head over there then. Yeah, let's head back to Crown Guard Tower. Yeah, this is way easier. I didn't actually have to fight the powerful undead, like Horgus and what was the other guy's name? Malak or something? I didn't have to fight those guys. So, that was kind of easy. So yeah, now let's head back to Fiona's caravan. You guys deal with those trolls? Yep, and Fiona's quest is the only quest that I have left, so yeah, nice and easy start. Unfortunately, I wasn't able to show you the quest, the battle for Darrowshire, and wasn't able to show it fully. Hopefully, when I finally get around doing the lore quests, I'll be able to show it in full, with a character that's actually capable of taking out elites and shit. Okay, let's board the caravan then. Whatever. Let's just keep going. Goodwin's on top now. Because you're short. Take that, boy. Oh, because you're the bravest. Yeah, the bounce all of these trunks off your head. We have an elderly guest. Oh boy, this banter. The banter is real. Oh, what's going on here? Little nice chat going on between Fiona and Argus. Oh, he's maintenance guy. Oh, magical work as well. That's cool. He enjoys working with his hands. Ah, he's a repair guy. That's cool. Tell Max Tyrosus that I sent you. Oh, cool. Whoa, you call him Max. Oh, we're stopping again. No, stopped again. Yeah. Walking, eh? That guy's not gonna do it. Come on. Okay, Fiona. Right. So I have to go to Light's Hope now. Pretty cool. Oh, apologies. Apologies. Right. Oh, something wrong with nameplate's not showing up properly. Rather, the info not showing up, so quick reload. Yeah, let's just pick up the quests, as I usually do. Let's head up to the tower, because I'm pretty sure that something's up there. Or maybe it's just gonna be Argus again, just standing there. No, Frederick Colston. Okay. All right. Infectus Puffer Sashimi. For some reason, I remember a line from a very cool movie. You can't have sashimi without sake. So, sake, whatever it's called properly. Right. So who's this guy? Oh, that's one of the undead trolls. Okay. Let's try and kill him quickly. Shit. Bear form. Boom. What a fucker. That was a setup. So I'm assuming the next quest is gonna be smack the shit out of this fucker. Well, this guy is... So let me get this straight. So I meet up with this guy. He sends a bunch of assassins at me. And because of that, he actually asks to join the caravan with Fiona's caravan. Now, my suggestion would be just kick the shit out of that guy. I mean, come on. He sends in a bunch of assassins after you and you reward him with a spot on your caravan. Complete bull. Alright, let's see about this fish. These aren't the fish that I was looking for, actually. Right. Ah, save some of them. Fair enough. The big fish are the predators. Right. To kill with purpose. Alright. Slaughter the Scourge. Collect 7 pieces of living rot and then create coagulated rot. Who the fuck thought that was a good idea? But, oh well, needs must. So hopefully we might get up to level, what is it, 45? That would be very nice. Although, frankly, yeah, I'll complete the Eastern Plaguelands and then, or at least get up to level 47 in the Eastern Plaguelands and then I'll move on. Shit. Need to kill this guy first. So those roots, that was completely useless, by the way. But yeah, I'll get up to level 47, I think, and then we'll move on to the next quest hub, which I think is Burning Steps or something like that. Ah, I need to collect all 7 pieces. Alrighty. Ah, Badlands. Okay. Daenerys, Fellwood. Ah, so those are the zones that I can go to. Right, back to bear form, back into cat form, more energy. Wonder what's this curse. Chance to hit reduced. Oh, that's bad. That was really bad. But managed to get out of that. Gibbering ghoul. So all sorts of undead life forms. That didn't make sense, actually. Undead life forms. All sorts of undead crawling around Corrin's Crossing. Ah, fuck it. Go bear. Mangle this guy. That's, I think, 3 bits of living rot, which sounds awesome. More healing. Boom. Stealth. And let's get this ghoul down. Oh, hello. That's an A-bomb. I actually gotta see about that death dark garb. Because I need to get that too. So, Vile Tutor, I'm gonna have to kill him. And I have to keep an eye out for more casters, like those Dark Summoners as well. Uh-oh. Don't kill the mobs. Yeah, I've got this one. Come on, Bear Form, Mangle. What the fuck was that? Oh, you put a fucking shield on yourself. Well done. Okay, that's the robes. Now I need the headwear. Carry on. I'll just kill a dark summoner. Oi! Oh, for fuck's sake, you managed to summon a zombie. And that's the headwear complete. Nice. How much health you got? Ah, not too much after that crit. Oh, I gotta love man. Yep, I've got both pieces. So, yeah. Okay. Oh, apologies, I'm feeling a bit sleepy this evening. Alright, come on. That's 5 bits of living rot, and oh, you motherfucker. Uh-oh. Gotta be careful. Come on. Phew, that was close. Was really playing with fire there. Gotta be more careful. Right, Dark Caster, but there's a summoner right there. So I'll rather stick around with the mobs outside. That's a bit safer. Of course, unless they're all dead by now. So there's another tutor. Two more tutors, actually. Scourge Warder. Yeah, I'll take him on. Oh shit! Smacked me with a fatty crit. Bear form. Put a dot. And boom. That's another piece of living rot, so I'll need only one more. Heal up. Let's just start off with some casting. Boom, boom, boom. Bear form, mangle. And into cat form and basically scratch this guy to death. For the second time, I guess. Nice. Leave standing to allow coagulation. Fair enough. Alrighty. Lake Mereldar, War Elementals. Fair enough. So that's there. But you know what? First, I'm gonna go and deal with the fishes. The fishy questions. Question, rather. So we're gonna collect the wildlife. So the mutated fish don't... Oh, jeez. Apologies. So the mutated fish don't basically kill everything that moves. Alright, let's have a look. Yeah, indeed. There's plenty of little stuff down here. Now let's see if being in stealth and then picking up one of them. Yeah, that removes stealth. Oh well. Alright, that's 5 thingies down. Now we'll need to take down this big ass fish. Oi! And that failed attack got me out of stealth. Brilliant. Damn, you're ferocious, aren't you? Alright, let's get a healing touch. So I don't have to worry about breathing. Ah, buffer breath. That also gives me more breathing. Cool. Alright, keep picking this stuff up. Wow, they respawn fast. This might be easier than I thought. Come on, little thingies. Come to Papa. So that's 7, 7, and 5. Alright, that's these little inchers collected. Another scuttler. Another plague puffer. Collect this little guy and this little guy. And that's all of them, actually. That was really easy. Really happy about that. Okay, so now let's head over. Now let's actually turn in this quest. Maybe I'll need to pick up another one. Let's get on the Swift Storm Saber. Just for that little bit of a speed increase. Okay, so who needed it again? It's the guy on top of the tower. Fuck it. Let's use Dash, because I just can't be bothered to tarry. There you go. Didn't survive the trip out of the water as well as I had hoped. Oh well, seafood salad for Frederick tonight. Yeah, always look for the positives, I guess. Sashimi. And that obviously doesn't reward a follow-up quest. Fucking hell. That drop, massive drop, and just lost 20 health. The benefits of being a cat, I guess. Alright, so. Let's head out to that other lake and deal with the water elementals. Get the active liquid plague agent. For some reason I thought that I was saying that wrong. Oh shit. Undead. Let's go around this little village. Come on. Stop stopping. Come on. Ooh. Oh no, that's a gargoyle. For a moment I thought that was some flying living creature, but oh no. Okay. Let's see what other interesting things we can find here. Let's have a look at these elementals, what they look like. Probably going to be the normal ones. Oh wow, they're purple now. From the body of a plagued elemental. Right. Looks like someone's been clearing out this place. Blighted Surge, is that like a rare mob or something? Come on. Now. Huh. Alright. Maybe I need to do it differently. Living corrupted water. Hmm. Ah. Okay, and they might actually be losing their abilities when you use that thing. Flow of Gratitude. Oh, so, okay, this is the classical, we were trapped, but now you freed us, thanks, routine. I thought that was an actual debuff. Come on, hit him. Oh, wow, Drowning Death. Reduced agility as well. The sads. Shit, I forgot to pick up the... God damn it. And someone else seems to be clearing out the lake of elementals as well. Let's get seal form. Healing touch. Stealth. Yep, take away their powers. Or whatever. Uh-oh. Oh shit, that hurt. Alright. Gotta remember to use this on active elementals, not dead elementals. Heal up. Alright, that's three. And let's get a nice juicy ferocious bite off, followed by a mango. Back into cat form. And that's all she wrote. Next. Hey man. Four combo points, gotta use those. Smack him with another mangle. And back into shredding. Damn, this is, yeah. Not too fun, but still better than 1,000 needles in every way. Alrighty. Let's take this guy. Screw it. We'll just keep moving forward. The crappy part of this is that I reckon by killing this guy, if I would have used the thingamajig on all the elementals that I've met in this lake, I would have probably been done by now. But oh well. Mistakes are tend to be made, so I'm not gonna be too sad about that. Come on. Stop running from me, you prick. And unleash another toxic bolt. Yeah, we'll unleash another mangle. And how about a thrash? Ooh, thick leather hat. Oh, for fuck's sake. If this was white quality, with the same item level, I probably would have gotten the... an upgrade for the heads. Come on. Now we're gonna need only one more elemental to finish this quest up. And that series of three hits is very weird. Yeah, they're just melee hits, but for some reason he hits like three times in a row. Just totally hacks, by the way. That's a gargoyle, that's a person. Yep, I see that elemental over there. He's really asking for it. Back into stealth. And let's kill this blighted sir. Oh, let's get that. One, finish him off. God damn it. Still managed to smack me with a toxic bolt. We're nearly ready to strike. Uh-oh. A little too much coagulated rot. In what way is it bad? Put on your cultist disguise, then approach the cauldron and put in one drop of the solution you made. No more, or you may risk your... Uh-oh. This is, a bit of an ominous feeling now. On the lake's southeastern border, which is over there, I'll have to go and do the solution thing and stuff. But they're saying something about this being hazardous to my life if I misdrop this. So I may be risking with the entire Ironman challenge right now, to be honest. Alright, there we go. This is the Death Cultist base camp. Hey yo. Hello, bros. Okay. Shit. That worked. Luckily, I didn't take any damage to my health. However, I think if I would have chosen the option throw in all 12 flasks, I might have actually died from that. Oh well. All's well that ends well, I guess. So let's head back to the tower. And, let's head back to the tower and see if I'm actually. Oh, shit. If I'm actually required to go to Light's Hope before continuing the road with the continuing going around with the caravan. Or, if I can move out straight away with Fiona, or do we have to wait for the two paladin guys who charged off to Light's Hope? Right. I completed your task. That's good. Yeah, I need to go to Light's Hope. So, let's head out across the eastern side of the Eastern Plaguelands, and let's go to Light's Hope, to the stronghold of the infamous High Lord Tyrion Fordring and his Argent Crusade. Alright. Hopefully I'll find some place I can sell all the useless crap I've acquired. Hey, by the way, that necropolis up there, that's Acherus, the Ebon Hold, basically the Death Knight stronghold, so to speak, but the stronghold of the good Death Knights, not the bad guys. Yellow. Oh, this is still under construction or something? Huh. Oh well. Yeah, it's funny how the stronghold of the, basically of the light, is here, and basically the Death Knight stronghold is right over the hills. Oh, hold up. Uh-huh. Yeah, good luck, Gidwin. You're not gonna move him from here, I'm telling you that for sure. Alrighty, Brown Mill. Come on, Gidwin. Let's go into the chapel then. Oh, I've got the guys with me. Cool. Gents. A test. Alrighty. Come on, boys. We gotta go and find a crypt in the back. And what do we need to do? I mean, I don't know what we actually have to do. I mean, do we only need to talk to a ghost or something? We'll see. Okay, anything else? Kaboom, baby. Yeah, this is pretty easy at the moment. You guys shouldn't spend all of your mana, and Tarnar's taking damage again because he's a blithering idiot. Alright. Oh, Gidwin's taking some damage now as well. What do you have on you there? Holy shield, okay. Alright, so will I have to fight Lord Raymond George himself? Shit, that was a heavy hit. Can we slow down just a bit? Why do you want to slow down? I thought you were good. Oh, Gidwin wants to slow down. Come on. Oh shit, don't hit me. Come on. shit, let's heal up before he gets out of that thing. Out of the roots, rather. Why? I don't understand why you guys stopped fighting. Alright, fuck it, let's just wrath. Let's just stay in bear form. Nice. Well done, heroes, you have passed my test of combat. Well done. And I'm revered. Oh, that's a bit. That feels a bit cheap. Revered automatically with the Argent Dawn. But if you know, if they're cool with that, I don't mind. Come on. Okay. Welcome to the Argent Crusade. Friendly with the Crusade. Okay, that's not that not too bad. All right, avoid a certain giant. Have to remember that. Damn, there's plenty of quests around here actually. I wonder if we'll actually need to go back to Fiona or anything. Travel to the East Wall Tower. Oh, there's a guy from the Earthen Ring. Oh, come on. You're really gonna make food out of those fucking worms? That's disgusting. Let's use a mount. Oh. Come on, gents. Keep up. Ah, here's Mr. Raymond. Ralgor in the Ossuary of Scholomance. Stratholm. Right, those are dungeon quests. Yeah, Ralgor, of course. Yeah, sorry, Lord Raymond, but I'm not exactly strong enough to go out and kick ass in dungeons, you know. Alright, let's go hunt for some ugly fucking worms and shit. Oh, hello.
Hello.
Hello. Yeah, let's sell all the crap we don't need. Oh, that's bone dust. Don't need that. Yeah, war breeding. Don't need it. Got sea lion form. Sold all that. Nice. Alright, there's a first target. Let's see how fighting alongside these two gents is gonna help me in my leveling. Oi! Shit! Did they go? Did they disappear? Because I'm not in certain territories. But I still have their blessings. Although they shouldn't really matter that much. They're percentage based, and my stats are shit anyway. Oh well. Come on, give me a ferocious bite. Boom. So yeah, essentially, in the very least, the next 5 minutes are gonna be... You're gonna be watching me fight... Ew. Fight shit like that. Now let's see if this guy yields more, I don't know, meat, I guess, than the other guys. To give some more damage out. At least they're not aggressive. That's the big plus here. And I can run around freely in this territory knowing that I won't pull any excess creatures. Ah, fuck, I'll just kill all of them. The devourers do give off more meat, I guess, but they're also tougher to kill. Come on. Boom, boom, and yep, that guy's down. Hidden stash, scum covered bag, potions. Yeah, I wish I could use those, but I can't. Next mob, already up to 6 out of 15. So moving at a pretty nice pace. Would have been even nicer if those two pally pricks actually accompanied me. But oh well, you can't have it easy all the way. I wonder if they start reappear if when you step into Lights Hope Chapel. We'll see about that. Killed these couple of grubs. Maggot slime. Yeah, that's. I guess that's a pretty disgusting thing to have on yourself. Okay, nice. That's 9 out of 15. Okay. Yeah, I guess this is sort of a slightly easier version of how it would be to level in vanilla. I mean, there you would use greens or what? Well, yeah, greens because blues were a very rare thing, and yeah, you would use everything at your disposal to level. But I guess it still was slightly hard. Then again, I am very aware. Damn, can't speak already. I am very aware that obviously, if I die, I fail the challenge. So that's sort of not dying is something that prevents me from going into engagements where I think it borders on basically on surviving or not. Damn, that hurt. Okay, gotta kill one more small guy and we'll be good. But yeah. I avoid the engagements where I think I'll probably die if I don't do something correctly. And also, I guess I'm extra careful on every mob as well. Just in leveling leisurely, without any rules or restrictions, it would be a much more lenient attitude towards that. You'd be like, okay, I could die here, but it doesn't matter really. If I die, I'll just come back, and then I'll do things the way that I need to do them in order to complete this. So, yeah. In terms of difficulty, I think this is quite similar to vanilla. Although, even the players in the vanilla with the vanilla toolkit, they probably had more abilities than I have available to me now. I mean, I have next to nothing when compared to... Oh, shit. Come on. Nice. Yeah, I have next to nothing when compared to the vanilla toolkit of some of the classes. Most classes, I guess. Right. Back in Light's Hope. Are the gents gonna join me? Okay, I guess not. Oh no, here they are. Nice. Let's turn in this quest. Nearing level 45, by the way. May the Earth Mother watch over you. Yes, she will. Hopefully she will. 4.8k experience, that's nifty. Alright, so... Yeah, I'm purposefully not picking up this quest. Why? Well, because at the moment, it's not going to be useful to us. It might be later on, though. Alright, let's get this diseased flare. Now I wonder if you gents are gonna leave me after we kill one mob. Also, I'm ripping off aggro of a supposed protection paladin. Which means he's a shitty protection paladin. No two ways about it. Right, that's a buried blade. Steven Browman. Okay, apparently I need to kill him. Go and get him then, boys. Damn, 4.8k health. But I guess they're counting on the fact that I'm gonna be with the two pally bros. The paladin pals. Yeah, there we go. The paladin pals. Alright, we're good. Brahman's wrappings. A set of dusty bandages that were holding they were holding him together, actually. Like, literally. Let's bury those that blade. Another diseased player. Let's kill. Can we slow down? No, you cannot slow down. That's 2 out of 60. I don't get why. Why am I in combat? Oh, for crying out loud. Right, whatever. Yeah, you getting tired already? You're full health. Okay, you spent some mana. Can't really do much about that, but you're still good. Let's go bear. I thought you were eager to fight, and now you're constantly whining about breaks. What a hypocrite. Oop. That's a hill. And that's the Noxious Glade, and that's a huge ass slaughterhouse right there. Alright, there's Garganox, the giant that I need to avoid at all times, and god damn, by god, I will avoid him. Although I reckon that a full heirloom player, we could probably take down that giant with some, maybe some kiting and using some early cooldowns that are available at this level. Oh, fuck off. Go, go, go. Six out of 16 Scourge defeated. Shit. Oh, fuck's sake, he's coming straight towards me. That was close. That was scary as fuck as well. I'll need to keep an eye out for the blood. Right, here's the Dread Weaver. Kill him. Troopers. So let's bury their blades. As we should do. Now here's an interesting bit. I wonder if I would attack those three things, whatever, would I die? Would these guys bail me out? Honestly, I don't think I want to find out, so let's just keep it simple. Sharp short sword, can't really use that. Plus it's shit. Alright. Let's attack these two assassins. Yeah, those combo points that I had saved up, they helped me out really nicely there. Oh shit, I need to kill cultists as well. God damn it. I thought I could just wail on the random dudes all the time. Guess I can't. No, Gidwin, we can't slow down. Now shut your mouth and keep smacking that huge ass ghoul. Okay, heal up. Go for the next guy. Oh, don't you dare pull. Shit, you did just pull, didn't you? Take that, taste the light. What a war cry. Well, is it just me, or did that one die really fast? Yeah. Shit, here comes that thing again. Take down the Dreadweaver. Gotta keep half an eye on that bloody giant. Yeah. That was nifty. Shit. Don't go here, don't go here, don't go here. Good boy. Alright, two more cultists and three more scourge, and also I need to bury one more blade, which is inside already, actually. Alright, that guy's killed everything over there, so I'll just kill this guy for good measure. Okay, you're done. Let's just use up all these hidden stashes. I guess it'll add up to like one gold in the end or something. The stashes that I'm picking up right now. Bury this. Attack this. Can we slow down just a bit? No, we can't. I think I've said that like a million times already. But I guess I just don't have anything better to say right now. Alrighty, let's kill this diseased player. Alright, let's kill that skull mage. That's probably my biggest crit yet, actually. Alright, we seem to be done here, so let's head out of here, boys. Let's head back to Light's Hope. Yep, booking it. Wow, no mana on these guys whatsoever. Come on, keep running. Just keep on running. Yeah, let's get back to Light's Hope and then see if we get any more quests. Let's see, Eastern Kingdom. Yeah, I'm done with Eastern Plaguelands. I don't need to do it for Loremaster. All I need is actually Cape of Stranglethorn. Oh, and there are only two guys left for the full caravan as well. Pretty nice. Yep, done with that. And here. Yep, I'm done with that as well. Our duty for the day is done. Hey, level 45. Hold up. Oh, I can still. Hold on. I don't have a spec, so how can I have talents? Doesn't make sense. Still can't actually use anything, so. Fuck it. Draenor? Ah, okay, Fiona's actually moved off to the next tower without us, and Mr. Rimblatt Earthshatter here wants to have a chat as well. Ready? Ah, okay, so you're joining the caravan. Pretty cool. So let's head over there. Yep, and this guy is basically, yep, go to the Badlands. So when we're done here, I'm gonna go for that quest, and then we're gonna head over to the southern part of the Eastern Kingdoms to do our quest there in the lands, basically, of the Dark Irons and all that stuff. Lands of the Dark Irons and Black Rock Orcs, or rather, what's left of those two races. Alright. So we're going to Eastwall Tower. Fiona should be there with the caravan. Oh shit. That was close. Alright, I'll be honest, I don't think there's much that can hurt me at this point, but still, a little caution is never has, ne has never hurt anybody, so yeah. Alrighty. Must split 30 eyes. Okay, good start. Oh, hello. Goblin with a cool staff or something. You, it's what's for dinner. Okay. You've lost entire regiments to that guy. Huh. He might be pretty big then. Alrighty. We're gonna go there. Opportune Alliance. I have no idea how we'll f fit him in the caravan. I'm sure you'll find a way, Fiona. Goodwin's in a bit of a mood right now. Oh well. Tharnar? Alright, got plenty of stuff for me to do as well. Oh yeah. That's, you see now, right there, that's a good paladin. He goes into your party and he immediately gives you the buff. No messing around. Alright, I think I've picked up every quest I can in this area. Yep. And for now, that's actually gonna be it. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, then feel free to subscribe to my channel. If you leave a like or a comment, that'll be much appreciated. And also, don't forget that the channel has Twitter and Facebook pages. Check them out. The links for those can be found in the description of this video. And yeah, that's gonna be it. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you next time.